Should you focus on Kotlin or Java for Android app development? Let's talk about that in today's video. Welcome back. My name is Tim Buchalka with another programming tip of the day. The question was, which programming language should I focus on for Android app development? Kotlin, which is relatively new to the scene, or Java, which is the older language that has been around for many, many years. In general, my advice is for new projects to focus on Kotlin. The reason for that is that's an up-and-coming language, and over the last 2 years in particular, Google have been heavily promoting Kotlin as the alternative for programming Android apps. And I think there's a few reasons for that. Although it's not been said officially by Google, I think the fact that they're in a dispute with Oracle over their use of Java is something that's weighing on their mind, and they're looking to free themselves perhaps from that license restrictions, because there's a lot of ongoing arguments and court cases actually involved with Oracle and Google over the use of Java in Android app development. So I think in the long term, we're gonna see a similar situation with Kotlin and Java as we saw with Swift and Objective-C with iOS development. And that's where Apple had used Objective-C for many years and transitioned fairly quickly over to Swift. And now I would say that Objective-C, although it's still being used for legacy applications, in other words, applications that were developed prior to Swift coming out, I think certainly the vast majority of programming projects that are coming out now are worked or actually created in Swift. So the same is going to happen with Google. I think already now, statistically, I saw a Google slide at their last Google I/O in June. They talked about Kotlin already starting to overtake Java for new projects. I think that's going to happen. So I think if you're an existing Java developer, I think it now would be a great time to start learning Kotlin. So set yourself up so you've got those skills so that when Kotlin really does become the mainstream and most new projects are written in Kotlin, you've already got at least a basic knowledge of Kotlin to be able to be productive. And if you're just starting out for the first time and you haven't programmed in Java or Kotlin, then my recommendation would be to start with Kotlin. And that's because it's the new sexy language, and that's going to look very good on your resume. But I would also still, if I was in your shoes, put some time into learning Java, because Java is such a big language, such a popular language. And this, even as we relate it back to Android app development, there's so many existing projects written in Java. So in other words, you're going to be coming across Java in your day-to-day project work anyway, be that for legacy applications where you're perhaps writing part of the new application or part of an application in Kotlin, and perhaps you're working with the Java component as well. So you really need to know both, but if I was starting out as an Android app developer in 2019, I would focus on Kotlin first, but I would also make sure that I've got some Java skills so that I can be basically a more productive programmer as well. Alrighty, so I hope that helped. If you've got any questions, feel free to leave a comment and I'll get back to you. If you're ready to look at the next tip, click on up here and you can check that out. If you're interested in coding specific programming videos, click on the link in the bottom left-hand corner. Consider subscribing by clicking on the link up here, and I'll see you soon.